Rain, snow, ice, Mother Nature can be unfriendly here in the Granite State. But Mark Carpenter has a bright idea to help us all get along. Meet the GenTent.
In 2008, we had an ice storm come through in December. It was my first experience with a power outage, and it took me almost all day to find a generator. And when I got it home, it said two things. One, don't use it in a garage because of carbon monoxide poisoning. And the very next thing I read was, don't use it in wet weather.
Mark says he spent days on the internet looking for a way to solve the problem, but all the suggested solutions fell short. So he took matters into his own shop.
The headquarters is here in Nottingham. You're standing in the room that all of the design happened in, all of the fulfillment happened in, all of the early work happened here. And this was the very first pattern. Now you can see that there's a lot of sewing in it, there's a lot of intricacy.
This current model is called the Storm Bracer, a tent that attaches to the generator so it keeps it portable and serves as a raincoat.
The way that the GenTent is designed, it has attachment systems that can accommodate pretty much any size generator, any shape generator.
Soon after the GenTent was rolled out, it was put to the ultimate test.
March of 2012 was when the first GenTents went out the door. And really the key event was Superstorm Sandy. We shipped what I thought were 3 months of safety stock in 3 days before the storm hit.
Mark says the feedback was tremendously positive and business took off from there.
We're now selling on Cabela's online, right? And of course Amazon. And so, you know, it's an iterative thing. You just kind of continue to persevere and you continue to work at it and good things happen.
And one of the things that happens is Mark's creative juices keep flowing.
With this complete, we could then start focusing on how to bring the camping generators, RV generators, tailgating generators, event kind of generators into the mix. Instead of clamping, we strap it, right? And this is a ratchet-based Kevlar strap.
GenTent received its first patent this year, opening new doors for the company. And Mark says future plans include continuing to grow and evolve.
My thought, coming from more of a PC background, is that you take your technology and you make it openly available to the industry. You use it to create a market segment. And that's what I really hope we can do.